from Christopher Oji. The Inspector General of Police Intelligence Response Team, IRT, attached to Operation Sanity, has finally routed the most deadly kidnappers operating within Jeri forward / Katari axis of the Abuja-Kaduna Expressway and Jeri-Kagako Road, in Kaduna State. Two leaders of a notorious kidnap gang have been on the wanted list of the police for over a period of time until Nemesis caught up with them recently. The police recovered two AK-47 rifles from the gang. A police source, who spoke on the condition of anonymity as he was not supposed to speak, told Daily Sun that on December the 17th, at about 21:30 hours, IRT operatives attached to Operation Absolute Sanity along Abuja-Kaduna Expressway arrested two deadly kidnappers in our wanted list and recovered two AK-47 rifles with S/NO-5390 and 2541 respectively and 135 rounds of live ammunition. The kidnappers were arrested with bullet wounds after gun battle with IRT operatives. They are Adam Ulawa, 30, and Amy Ulawa, 25. They confessed to several kidnappings along Abuja-Kaduna Expressway and Jeri-Kagako Road, all in Kaduna State. The police officer said the arrest of the suspects would decimate the notorious gang known for killing their victims if ransom payment was delayed. He said the police was after other gang members now at large. Serious efforts to arrest more gang members is in progress. We want to advise traditional bone setters and orthodox medical practitioners that, once they are treating patients with bullet injuries, they should contact the nearest police station. Miracle fruit improves eyesight, can help stop use of glasses in 30 days. Breaking: 23 YRS boy started importation with N10,450. Read his story here. Financial empowerment, get financially stable and get multiplied income today. Register here. Midnight, pressed barrister Anthony suddenly could urinate. Shrink your enlarged prostate here. Let's have some fun throwing jabs and jokes at the EPL stars.